I mean, I'll stick with what I have, I think. Oh, man.
You've been hounding me about this and that non-stop. Can you drop it for once?
It's not about me hounding you, it's...
Enough! You're both so smart, you Not today. Yes, the stone is gone. Instead of arguing, let's do something about it. If Inarius has it, let's take it back.
It is the only way to guarantee Lilith's defeat.
No, not Lilith. You're all wrong about that.
Oh my god.
The stone should be saved for Mephisto, her maker, the prime evil. You know his powers of manipulation. His hatred has already poisoned us. Even Lilith fears him. Why don't you?
Oh man.
Are you done?
Oh man.
Now. Think on what I've said, all right?
It was worth it, dying like 8 times. Okay, you know what? Maybe I take it back. Duriel wasn't that hard of a fight. I just had shit armor. Enchanted it a little bit. Went ahead and legendaried it a few of them up. Then all of a sudden I got decent, like... the amount of times I could just fight. No issues. Oh. I barely lost health and did tons of extra damage.
I can sense your fear, Father.
Did you see?
Lilith. She hungers for her father's power.
Whether we use you or the stone, we have to stop her. We follow her into hatred itself. It will sour our hearts even more, turn us against each other. Let's remember why we're here. Together.
Sick art.
Ugh. Everything feels wrong here. The air, the ground at my feet.
Mortals were not meant to tread this realm.
The sooner we can find Lilith and get out, the better.
Thank you.
ready yet.
Damn, enemies here do like way more damage, it feels like. Oh, you gain a paragon point each time you reach a thing. Damage. You are approaching a rare node. Rare nodes appear in clusters with magic nodes and give you higher stats. This might be good. That might be a nice upgrade right there.
The rear guard was out. The others must have forged ahead.
Judge,
Let the bastards clear a path for us. I'm not ready yet.
Yet. Oh! Overpower damage, critical strike damage. Oh yeah, this is huge. That's huge. That's huge for my build. Stun is great. Now I deal more damage.
Not ready yet.
Okay. I just want to make sure I clear out it. Another legendary. The game is making up to me from all the deaths I have. Let's go over here for a sec. It's actually not that good. You know, I quite like there being an elite in every single pack. Heightened chance for legendaries, which is probably why they did it. I mean, I tried to dash out of the way, but I just didn't dash far enough. Again, that's when two dashes would have been handy.
Oh my God.
I don't think I was here. What's right here? Oh. Sure, I cleared out that way. I'm an amulet. Man, that's nice, but I lose out on the strength and stuff. I'll hold off. So many elites and everything, I'm destroying my bag space. Let's go do a quick sell and put stuff away here. Until I have a little more time to actually check out the legendaries and stuff, I'll go ahead and put them here. For the sake of speed.
About nicely. Huh.
I can't do that here.
Real quick, can I make any of those potions of demon slaying? I need red of mine.
There's a fine bow.
balance. I'll be here soon.
Just in case. Okay. Why is everything going wrong tonight? Please, man, please. Why?